made in London is the Maid. Ako po si Margo, isa pong tindera sa palengke na gustong tulungan para mas dumali at mapasarap kahit papano ang buhay niya at ang kanyang pamilya. And so, she was offered an opportunity to go to London and work there as an OFW, pero TNT. So, malalaman natin, yung the Maid in London shows the story of Margo and what happens to her when she, as she builds a new life there for her.
Okay. Nag-shoot talaga kayo sa London? Tsaka kamusta yung experience doon?
Yes, we did shoot in London for 2 weeks. It was such a fun experience. A bit challenging at the beginning just because we also had our London team there to work with. Si Tita Beth kasama namin. She's from London also. And iba syempre, iba yung style of yung work ethic nila doon and yung dito. Pero it was really nice that we were able to, you know, exchange notes and learn from each other. And it's definitely an experience that's unforgettable for me, and I hope it's the same for them.
Okay. Andi, ibig sabihin ba nito, you're back in showbiz, magiging active ka na ulit? Kasi for a time, medyo nagpahinga ka. Ibig sabihin ba, you're back?
Of course, I was really happy to be filming this movie with the whole cast and the production. And so I'm here, I'm back in Manila to help promote and support the movie also as well, but I'm just visiting.
Okay, so per project basis muna ba?
Pwede po. If ever magkakaroon naman po ng options, ng offers para gumawa ng mga certain na pelikula, game naman po ako para doon. Pero for now, hindi na po ako taga Manila.
Okay, taga saan ka?
Baler po.
Baler. Andi, question lang. Habang nasa London ka nagsushoot, kanino na iwan si baby mo? Naki Jake ba to na pinupuri mo kung dapat maging ama sa social media?
I think, you know, if I'm not mistaken, half of the time, she was with my nanay.
Okay.
And then half of the time, she was with her dad, Jake.
Okay. Kamusta si Jake bilang father?
Okay naman. I mean, we went through so much in the past.
Okay.
But we were young and we've definitely grown past that, and I can say that we're a really good partnership, and I'm so proud of us. She's actually, Ellie's currently in Singapore right now with Jake because it's his graduation, so I'm really excited for him.
Okay. Thank you, Andi, and welcome back.
Thank you.
Thank you.